Alright. Here we go. Oh boy. This looks like it's gonna be rough. Are we underwater? We're like in his stomach acids? What is going on here? Looks like I made it inside the Iron Giant. Also, I can't breathe. Oh, great. More platforming. I can't wait. Oh. Interesting.
Ouch!
Ow. Well, now... Oh! Okay. Ooh, transporters or teleporters. Oh boy, this is gonna be rough. This is gonna take some doing. We can do it. Wait, is this where I started? No. Oh, where are we? What? Oh my god, it's so annoying. I hate it. Oh, I hate it. Okay, at least... Okay. Finally. God, that was frustrating. Uh-oh. That doesn't look good. Oh. Yeah, it'd probably be a good idea to save. It would probably be good. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Nice. So let's see what other powers does he have? Okay, he's got some balls that he's gonna shoot at me. That's nice. He's got a drill. Okay, cool. That's neat. That's pretty cute. Oh, he's got that laser that hurts. That hurts. Most definitely hurts. Okay, he's gonna drill at me. He's gonna hit me somehow. I don't know how I dodged that. Okay. If he beats me, and he probably will, that's okay. I don't know how do I... Okay, I just run. Alright, cool. I don't know how to beat the drill. I don't know how to beat the drill. Interesting. I don't know how to beat that. Okay, he's gonna probably laser me. No, he's gonna do that thing. The balls are pretty easy to dodge. For the most part. Okay, I just have to run perpendicular to him. That's how I beat the drill. Ooh! Mmm, you gotta be- gotta watch out for the double laser. He's probably- yeah, he's probably gonna beat me here. That's okay. We got whistles. Survival, don't give up. Please try again. Yeah, with every as with every boss in this game, you just have to take things one at a time. Have to take it easy. Don't. Yeah, the drill's the hardest one, man. What to do about that? But yeah, as with any boss in this game, just gotta take it easy. Just chip away at the health. It's all about just chipping away. Ooh, it's close. Oh, I thought he might double. I thought he might double laser me. Yeah, the drill's really hard to avoid. That's okay. As long as we don't get hit with anything else. My double... no. My double laser. Man, I got a lot of bang for my buck there with that bubble. There. Ooh, I don't know how that didn't hit me. Actually. Yeah, I knew I was gonna get hit there. Ooh, that's a laser. That's a laser. That's annoying. Okay. Ugh, and then that time it hit me! I don't know how to beat the drill. Or the other ones, apparently. Oh, you double lasered! Ah, he's gonna hit. Okay. I honestly should just start over at this point. Oh, he predicted me. Alright, well, fair enough. Nice. Okay, I see what you have to do now. You have to break his prediction. Yeah, see, you gotta... just not fall to his prediction. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Oh, wow! Wow, 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 okay. I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it. I will absolutely take it. Man. With 1 HP, count 'em.
Alicia, are you alright? Alicia!
Yes.
Phew, I'm glad you weren't hurt.
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, no. What? I'll die, I guess, is what I'm gonna do. Let's just start on this phase. We don't have to do the other one again. Wow, I don't know how I dodged that. Again, the drill is like the one that's like, how do you even do this? I don't know. I don't know how I'm dodging that. I don't know how I'm dodging him. It's a drill! Oh, that's close. Okay, well, we're doing a lot better this time. He hasn't hit me once yet. And if he does hit me, I think I've got plenty of health that I can take any hits I need to. Yeah, like that one. Oh, it does more damage. You'd be careful. Laser, double laser? Yeah. Got your number, buddy. Do that. Okay, yeah, we got him though. Like, we got him. Definitely got him on the run here. Got him on the ropes, I should say. Ooh, that's dirty pull. That's dirty. You're a dirty one. I don't like you. That's okay. We're about to beat you. I can tank these hits. GG easy. Oh no. Oh. I see. Nice. Was that all I had to do? Yay. Although maybe not yay, because now...
Oh no! The Iron Giant is starting to collapse!
Yeah. For the kids.
Wake up, sleepyhead. Oh. here. This is for you.
I don't want it.
Oh, well, if you don't want it, I'll take it. It's not that I don't want it, but I want you to have it.
Wait a minute, you were missing an eye this whole time? Adorable. Well, I think that was the end. Not familiar with any of these, voices, any of these actors. And Travis. Just Travis. Well, this is a great little game. You know, it's very frustrating in places because the camera's pretty bad, but honestly, like, it's still worth a playthrough. You know, it's a really cute game. Great music, great cute little story, great characters, great locations. I mean, the world design and everything is fantastic. It's just a great, fun game. Like I said, even though I got pretty frustrated in places, overall, it was still a lot of fun. And it's a great, underrated PlayStation gem, in my opinion, that I think everyone should play. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and shut up and we'll watch the rest of the credits. And there we have it. Wonderful. Alright, well that's gonna do it for this playthrough. Thank you all so much for coming with me on this journey in this adorable little game. I will never forget the first time I was introduced to this game. When I was a kid, I can't remember how old I was, probably 8 or 9. And I was introduced to this game through a secret feature on a PlayStation Underground demo disc that where you could access a Japanese import game. And this was it. It was a demo of this game. And it was only just the beginning part of Rusaka. But I just remember it was so cute, and I didn't understand what any of the characters were saying because it was all in Japanese, but I just remembered everything was so cute. I loved the art style and the animations and the music and the sounds and everything. And then years later, I kept talking about it, and my parents had watched me play it too, and they knew about it and everything, and finally, years later, my parents found a copy of the US version, and they bought it for me for my birthday or Christmas or something like that. And I never beat it when I was a kid, just because it was too hard for me. I don't know why, but you know, it's just one of those things. Just one of those things when you're a kid, you just didn't beat it. So I've always wanted to finish it, and I'm glad that I was finally able to finish it and share it with all of you out there on YouTube. So, yeah, again, thank you for coming on this journey with me to experience something I remember from my childhood, and yeah, hopefully we can do more games like this. I'll try to think of other games I can do for Let's Plays as retro games, and yeah, so I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.